靠谱一些。我们大家都看到这个遵义合作有巨大的潜力，刚才我们讲到主要是一个公司，然后How do we have to do the potential? How do we work together? I think that's something that we do in our mind. 我给大家提一些个人的有一些观感和建议，然后一些 personal observations. So how do we further promote China-India economic cooperation? I think in ancient history,in our Chinese speech for about thousands of years, China and India have been in every two partners. Now it is not the right time for us to pick up the good part of our history again and work together. 中印首先呢在历史上，中印在几千年的这个文明当中呢，都是中印就是一直是好邻居、好伙伴。我们在这个中国的这个中印的文化教育，大家都知道，佛教在这个宗教教育的中印文化里面有相当的有玄奘，公元六世纪的时候来到印度，现在就待了十八年。我们要说到 Chinese culture centric Buddhism， Buddhism culture centric 玄奘是一定是印度人 ，always remember。And people also need to know that the great Chinese philosophers like Lao Tzu and Confucius also leave a big mark on the philosophy of bilateral cultural exchange. 我们中华民族的老子传统思想呢，庄子和我们的这个孔子啊，在这个他们的思想也传播到了印度。Nowadays in this country, we see some Confucius Institutes, which is great in supporting business. So first of all, I want to highlight the importance of culture of, in our tradition. We need to understand each other for business. Secondly, I think we in government have a good responsibility to help navigate the business.第二个我想强调说，我们在无论是在这个地方，我们今天很多地方政府的领导，给我们这个驻外的这个使命馆，像我的这个总的使命馆，我们的一个重要的职责呢，就是要提供更好的这个合作的这个平台，给这个两国的这个企业家增添更多的这个交流的这个机会。Different government agencies, either in the commercial or in the financial sectors, need to provide what is the best condition for our business to grow. For example, when I came to the opening in my interaction with some using Chinese business, the first question they asked about what is the advantage of this market? Is it tax? Is it labor cost?I think all our experts really need to find it out. 在这个政府这个层面呢，我觉得这个有很重要的一个责任，就是在无论是在财务，还是在财税，还是在这个成本这方面，都尽可能给我们的企业提供更多的资源。I think for the long run, national governments also need to provide a good platform for all round of exchanges. I think.In a great, if you look at the future, China, India, Malaysia, and also in the Asia Pacific, in the North Africa, and in the Middle East market, we have great potential resource. 所以第三点我就讲说，我们要看得更长远，着眼未来。着眼未来的哪里？我们就要看我们中印整个两国、两个亚洲的巨人，我们怎么联手合作，在亚洲，在非洲。在中东一起来协作。So I want to end my